Und dann habe ich Hanni seinen Flug gehört, habe mich mit ihm in Verbindung gesetzt und wir haben das dann verwirklicht.
Okay, so for years and years, France has a big place in Tyrol and every winter is full of snow, so he had to himself get all the snow off the thing, which was very hard, a lot of work. And so after some years, he gave it to a professional company, which of course they did it, but it was expensive. And then he heard about Ronnie and he's like, yeah, Ronnie is close to Berlin, up in northern Germany. And Ronnie is the man behind the technique. So Ronnie, erzähl uns ein bisschen die Geschichte. Wie kommst du darauf, da sowas an den Smart zu montieren? Wie ist deine Geschichte? Thank you.